Yeah.
I really can't understand. I know that I should, but you're not my friend. Oh teacher, you tell me that I should make it a class and package it up. I am tapping on my intelligence, but my brain's just not big enough. So complicated, ooh, I can't comprehend. I tried real hard, please explain it again. It just won't sink in, ooh, I think I'm too dumb. My brain has gone numb. It's not intuitive. You see, my issue is this. I'm just a designer who now has to be a programmer too. I try, but I'm in a daze. Can't you see that? I'm lost in so many ways. I've been watched all the tutorials, read 400 page books too. Oh teacher, ooh, I can't comprehend. I tried real hard to explain it again. It just won't sink in. Ooh, teacher, I'm too dumb. My brain has gone numb. It's not intuitive. Yeah.
This is what I gotta deal with. In the preceding section, we created the log recipient data type by creating a log recipient class. That approach forces every log or message recipient syntactically and interfaces simply a list of methods. For example, the following code creates an instance interface named log recipient that contains a single.
Oop! I can't comprehend. Tried real hard. I'm lost in this SREP concept. Ridiculous word, the dumbest I've heard. So hard to learn, I'll never get it. Oop, I'm gonna quit my job and sell some shoes at the local Walmart. Oop, I can't comprehend. It stands for object oriented programming. Oop, think I'll give up, but I need a job. I'm not gonna give up.
Instead of extending the log recipient class, the log UI extends Sprite and implements the log recipient interface. And implements